you should stay home. One could make the argument, as some have to me today, that it is the asymptomatic people that we should be focusing on if you truly want to get your arms around this pandemic.
And the CDC is also no longer advising travelers...
Asymptomatic. Asymptomatic.
CDC, a man you know, Dr. Tom Frieden, he disagreed strongly with that change. We know travel does play a big role.
A systematic stress. You would say about your big wannabe batty old bitch. You suck dick. Wannabe batty boy, you said. Pussy old boy. Go run. And go suck your mama back. What you think is because batty blood clot. Wannabe pussy old boy. Bumble. A pee hole, you buy, you know. Pussy old. Suck cock, you say boy. Blood clot, bitch. You're a sucker boy and you blood clot elephant man. Pass to the airport. Pussy, you don't go to Trenton. A systematic blood clot, bitch. Sucker boy, come get rich and want come disrespect. Blood clot Jamaican people. Look at the coronavirus. And you do this. Suck your mama. Wanna be butty boy, you saying boy. Hey, systematic. Bitch, you now know you are not my brother and you get rich. Pussy, you suck, nigga, suck elephant man. Dick! You same boy, wanna be butty boy. Blood clot. Well, you know, you have the H1A2. Pussy whole virus. You look a blood clot. Pussy! You same boy, go suck your ma. You want to give Jamaica coronavirus, man, a junglist. Suck your mother, bitch! Hey, sister, suck your mother!